Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around. On your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Right. Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry. Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Holy shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2 casualties in
quickly.
Sector 12. Plenty of immediate backup.
I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. Ready?
Sure. Yeah.
I see him, I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Unless we're told otherwise, just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
See anything?
Clear back here. Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good. I hear him up ahead.
Shh. It's gotta be those fucking fireflies, Callie. We'll be done with them soon enough.
Hold on.
Shit, stay there.
Go, go.
Fuck it. Let the clickers get him.
Through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
You heard it? Yeah, I heard it too. Ice peeling.
Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
Yeah. Let's see where this leads. At least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa. Jesus.
Turn into the wall.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Bomb the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked for a little while.
hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Dodger, Dodger.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
These guys died waiting for backup. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
The years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Totally cool. Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Yeah.
hell out of here.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Come on, big guy. Let's go. Fuckers.
Shit. Go, go.
Joel, over here. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious? Twin-year-old platforms explosive. What could possibly go wrong?
Okay, we got a way through.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Right, come on down.
Let's just get out of here.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on. This'll work. Give me a hand down.
All right.
That should do it. See? Doing all right?
Uh-huh.
Patch yourself up.
Whoa.
Let's get to it. You get through here.
Down we go.
Watch your back. Me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I'll believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joey, you take point. I'll watch the rear. And no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Thank you. This way. We're almost out of this. Come on.
Shit.
Joel, over there, on your left. Keep it up.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
'Twhere where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Let's see what we can find.
Here we go.
Climb on up.
On your shoe.
Huh.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. Somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
That'll do nicely.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me. It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
All right, watch your head.
All right, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Shit! Tess? Tess? Shit. Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, Kate? You okay?
Define okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they can.
Right. Then I'm okay.
Find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.